Hello friends. Welcome to another new motivation video from Bingo Motivation YouTube channel. So let's start. Number 1. Be kind to others even if it hurts you. In the days when an ice cream sundae cost much less, a 10-year-old boy entered a hotel coffee shop and sat at a table. A waitress put a glass of water in front of him. "How much is an ice cream sundae?"
50 cents, replied the waitress.
The little boy pulled his hand out of his pocket and studied a number of coins in it. "How much is a dish of plain ice cream?" he inquired. Some people were now waiting for a table and the waitress was a bit impatient.
35 cents, she said brusquely.
The little boy again counted the coins.
"I'll have the plain ice cream," he said.
The waitress brought the ice cream, put the bill on the table and walked away. The boy finished the ice cream, paid the cashier and departed. When the waitress came back, she began wiping down the table and then swallowed hard at what she saw. There, placed neatly beside the empty dish, were 15 cents, her tip. Number 2. Ignore the haters. A group of frogs were traveling through the forest when two of them fell into a deep pit. When the other frogs saw how deep the pit was, they told the two frogs that there was no hope left for them. However, the two frogs ignored their comrades and proceeded to try to jump out of the pit. However, despite their efforts, the group of frogs at the top of the pit were still saying that they should just give up as they'd never make it out. Eventually, one of the frogs took heed of what the others were saying and he gave up, jumping even deeper to his death. The other frog continued to jump as hard as he could. Once again, the group of frogs yelled at him to stop the pain and to just die. He ignored them, and jumped even harder and finally made it out. When he got out, the other frog said, "Did you not hear us?" The frog explained to them that he was deaf, and that he thought they were encouraging him the entire time. Number 3. Even though you're damaged, you still have value. A popular speaker started off a seminar by holding up a $20 bill. A crowd of 200 had gathered to hear him speak. He asked, "Who would like this $20 bill?" 200 hands went up. He said, "I am going to give this $20 to one of you, but first, let me do this." He crumpled the bill up. He then asked, "Who still wants it?" All 200 hands were still raised. "Well," he replied, "what if I do this?" Then he dropped the bill on the ground and stomped on it with his shoes. He picked it up and showed it to the crowd. The bill was all crumpled and dirty. "Now he still wants it?" All the hands still went up. My friends, I have just showed you a very important lesson. No matter what I did to the money, you still wanted it because it did not decrease in value. It was still worth $20. Many times in our lives, life crumples us and grinds us into the dirt. We make bad decisions or deal with poor circumstances. We feel worthless. But no matter what has happened or what will happen, you will never lose your value. You are special, don't ever forget it. Number 4. Don't judge others before you know them. A 24-year-old boy seeing out from the train's window shouted, "Dad, look, the trees are going behind." Dad smiled and a young couple sitting nearby looked at the 24-year-old's childish behavior with pity. Suddenly he again exclaimed, "Dad, look, the clouds are running with us." The couple couldn't resist and said to the old man, "Why don't you take your son to a good doctor?" The old man smiled and said, "I did, and we are just coming from the hospital. My son was blind from birth, he just got his eyes today." Every single person on the planet has a story. Don't judge people before you truly know them. The truth might surprise you. Okay, so, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe now Bingo Motivation YouTube channel. Bye.